after it dies while it's slowly decaying. This is called marine snow. It's a sort of lovely term for dead stuff falling down different layers of the ocean. And there's entire ecosystems based on marine snow. And close to the top of that ecosystem, down here in deep sea, is a fish called the deep sea anglerfish. Deep sea anglerfish how to make their way in a world where there just aren't a lot of fish per cubic mile of ocean. And so when it's time to make the next generation of fish, which trying to find that special someone, it can be real hard. Imagine it's hard for us here on Earth, and we have a Tinder. So, like, there's no anglerfish Tinder. So instead, what anglerfish do is when a male anglerfish is born, he's completely useless. He doesn't even have a digestive system. He cannot survive on his own. He has a nose, some fins, and genitalia. And his whole mission in life is to seek out a female anglerfish. If he finds her, if he doesn't find her, he just dies. But if he finds one, he will bite them on their side. And then never let go, because an enzyme in her skin dissolves his flesh. And his lips just sort of merge into her body. Their circulatory systems fuse together until he is fed by her heart, which is kind of lovely, but also we've met that guy, right? And then he's able to sort of suck into hers, and until he's just basically a pair of genitals hanging on the side of this fish. And then there's time in her next generation, she releases her eggs into the water, which is a hormone under her blood, which causes the sperm to be released. They get to come together, and that is how every single anglerfish ever was created. Well, which came first, the chicken or the egg? Basically, currently alive. Every anglerfish currently, every deep sea, there are other species of anglerfish, and people are about this, and they're like, hey, I saw this, and there's like normal zone anglerfish that have both male and female that look normal. This is just a deep sea variety. Anyway, you don't care. So I have that story about the anglerfish making, just being little penis parasites. So I was talking about it. Yes, it's true that I once went through life. A guy who always had to rhyme life with strife. Yes, I've been burned and I've been spurned. And through it all, my friends, I've learned that love is not about whether you get stabbed, it's how slow the knife gets turned. But my friend, I've got an animal who doesn't feel this pain. My life is so much better now that I can feel the same. You can't eat the fish, you can't ever eat the fish, and you can't feel the load, it's all you've ever known. Yeah, the deep sea anglerfish have no reason to be happy, but it has a great idea what else to be. The deep sea dwelling anglerfish has to find a mate, they are always there together, and it's time to procreate. See, one or another young one lets a female on her side, and then slowly he becomes a sperm who sees parasites. And if he gets it, he lives it all, he lives until she dies, and until that day he literally never leaves her side. Fish again, feel a load, that's all I've ever known. Yeah, the fish can't for fish, half the words is if they have to go to a great idea. What else to be? For years, this rule is kept me out of always. Be spare, you sick, they do not feel it as always. Their ass can break and intervene, the pain is the same. That if I feel it all the time, you can really call it pain. Yeah, I don't have.